forecast for tomorrow. It is July 12th. The Global Grow Fest is the 13th. This is Marshadow Special Research and Tasks and Rewards. It's posted on a site called GoHub. So I think this one is the more accurate one. It looks like it's called a Shadowy Keeper, and it could all be wrong. So if the next video you see is me saying, hey, this is all wrong, this is what it is. But Shadowy Keeper is a special research quest line. The rewards encounter with Marshadow exclusive available for pickup day one Pokemon Go. Go Fest 2024 global event. The quest line is 6 stages and designed to be completed one day. So there no worries there. And I think the one day is kind of like, I think you could probably get it done in like 2 hours. So that's what I'm shooting for. So I want to get it done in the morning. So first task is spin 3 Pokestops or gym, use an incense, catch 10 Pokemon. So obviously you'd have to be near a Pokestop to do that, have an incense and catch 10 Pokemon. Too easy there. So that's pretty easy. Couple minutes there. I'm not going to read the story because nobody cares about the story. The second, 2 of 6, complete 3 research tasks. And I believe you could stack these up beforehand is what I'm going to try to do. Just spin some stops, get the task of like, you know, catch something or make 2 great throws or whatever it is, and have those ready to go. So when I'm at this one, it's just like collect, boom, boom, do the daily one, use 5 berries. When you use the 5 berries to catch Pokemon, they have to be on different Pokemon, and you don't even actually have to catch them. You just throw the berry at the Pokemon and go on. This is why I like to stack up a bunch of different Pokemon, like from rewards, because I can just knock those out super quick. Can catch 10 different species of Pokemon. When you're doing this, make sure you're in the party, get your experience, because they might have, like, you know, double things. You get 2 Poffins from that, couple of 1,000 Stardust and experience. We got 3 of 6. We got hatch 2 eggs. So when you first go in there, if you put down a couple of 2K eggs, spin stomps or whatever. So this tells me that first thing in the morning, because on my main account, I have some 10K eggs. I'm going to have to burn through those and use like a super incubator on the other ones. Otherwise, this is going to take the longest right there. Spend 10 stops. Too easy to earn 2 candies while walking your buddy. And the story, blah, 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 blah. Catch 10 Pokemon. Evolve 5 Pokemon. So this is where doing your thing. Like I was just telling my girlfriend, you know, find stuff that you want to evolve and just say, 2024 Go Fest or something, name them something that you can search quickly, boom, evolve them. Maybe pop a, what do you call, an egg before this, because you're going to get one, and earned 8,020 Stardust. I don't know why, that's a kind of weird number, and get a Cassola. So I don't have that one, that would be really neat to get. The Stardust is going to be a little tricky. That might be a little grindy. If you have something like a task that you collect 4 Stardust, that would be ideal. Of course, you throw a star piece down that you just got from catching the 10 Pokemon, and boom, you're, you know, now you only have to have like a little over 4,000 Stardust. So let's see here. Power up a fighting type Pokemon 10 times, power up a ghost type Pokemon 10 times, you get the Marshadow, and then there is your 8,020 experience, and it gives you rare candy. So that is 5 of 6, your stage reward, story, blah blah blah, and then your final task is just claim experience, claim Stardust, claim reward, and that's everything. You get 25 additional Marshadow candy, 10 XL candy, and 25 stickers. So anyway, hopefully this helps you guys, and I'll look for you. But make sure you get your eggs ready. Maybe have a open slot, even if you did like a 7K egg or something. It's supposed to be hatched instances and stuff. So maybe if this helps, and I'll see you tomorrow. Hey, drink some water and get some sleep.